Welcome to Saurabh Networking Vlogs. Find everything about technology.
Hello everyone. In this session, I will be discussing about subnetting. Subnetting is divided into four parts so as to not make the session long. This is the first session of subnetting. What is subnetting? Subnetting is a logical division of network into two or more networks. Subnetting is divided into two types: classful addressing and classless addressing. If no IP is given by the ISP, then we can use default network address provided by ARPANET. Classful addressing. Class C is the smallest class. Default network address for this class is 192.168.10.0. Default subnet mask is 255.255.255.0. CIDR is calculated on bits. There is no change in the network address. Subnetwork is calculated on bits. Host is calculated on off bits. Subnetwork is calculated by 2 to the power on bits formula. Host is calculated by 2 to the power off bit minus 2 formula. CIDR for class C is /24/2/30. I have taken an IP address along with a CIDR. CIDR is then written in a 32-bit format. Then we calculate the subnets or block. Then we write the valid subnets and valid broadcast. To find out a valid subnet, first write the subnets or block and then add the subnet to the previous number to get the preceding valid subnet. After all subnets are calculated, add 0 before the first number. Let's understand with an example. Suppose block number we got as 64. Then first write 64 and then add 64 plus block number to get second valid subnet, which is 128. Continue like this till we reach the number which on subtracting with 256 we got block number, which in this case is 192. So valid subnet is 64, 128 and 192. Now add 0 before the first number. So now final valid subnet is 0, 64, 128 and 192. To calculate a valid broadcast, subtract the number after 0 with 1 to get first valid broadcast. For second valid broadcast, subtract the third number with 1. That is 64 minus 1 is 63 and 128 minus 1 is 127. Continue on till we get the last valid broadcast. So valid broadcast is 63, 127 and 191. Add 255 to the last number of valid broadcast. Now valid broadcast is 63, 127, 191 and 255. Here subnet range is shown along with the number of host. Each subnet has let's take one subnet address. Here first address and last address is reserved for network ID and broadcast address. So these addresses are not used. Due to this reason, we subtract 2 while we calculate the number of host. देयर इज वन मोर सबनेट एग्जाम्पल दैट शोज फर्स्ट होस्ट एंड लास्ट होस्ट. देयर इज वन मोर एग्जाम्पल दैट शोज सबनेट मास्क कैलकुलेशन कैलकुलेटिंग द ब्लॉक साइज एंड कैलकुलेटिंग वैलिड सबनेट एंड वैलिड ब्रॉडकास्ट. हेयर इट शोज डिफरेंट सबनेट्स ऑफ अ पर्टिकुलर आईपी एड्रेस. अमंग द सबनेट्स वी फाउंड आउट फर्स्ट होस्ट एंड द लास्ट होस्ट.